days, as the story says, in famous Bristol town, there lived knights doughty in fights of marvellous renown. A Saxon bold, renowned of old for death and cruel deed, made Tanman Sloan the bridge upon, ye causing them to bleed. Baldwin his name, rolls say the same, and give him glory great. He lived near Eleonterre, all by St. Leonard's gate. A mansion high made Brismalie was reared by his hand, when he stirred his name and nerve in Baldwin Street do stand. Of Mercian men, as many pencils blaze, in castle steed made doleful deed, and did the Danes raise. One Leifwin, of kingly line, in Bristol town did live, and to the same, for his good name, the Ackman Gate did give. Hammond, a lord of high accord, was in the street named Breed, so great his might, so strong in fight, on the battle he did feed. Fitzlupine Dine, of gentle line, on Radcliffe made his bay, in muddy ground, which upon both sedge and rushes lay. There Radcliffe Street of mansions meet, in seemly gear do stand, and canyon great of fair estate bringeth to trading land. Harding did come from long kingdom in Kibbeth Street to line. Robert his son much good things done as Labbots to Blasine. Robert the Earl no conquered churl in castle steed did fray. Young Henry too in Bristol true as Hidale did obey. A mare there be, and I am not he, but an ungentle wight. Saint Mary tend each and me friend by holy taper light.